Hello and welcome back to another video, guys. Today we are with some fans and we're just gonna do daily life of a summer camp for these kids. So we're gonna ask everyone to go to bed. So bedtime, guys. Bedtime. I think she is AFK, so I'll just leave her. And I'm going to go and cook some breakfast for tomorrow because I do not want these children getting hungry. That would be the worst thing ever. So I'm going to fry up some bacon and eggs, and I'll have some orange juice with that. Okay, so I've prepared my bacon and eggs. I'm just going to put them out on the table. And then I will go to bed myself and get my moods up. Okay, so now I'm all ready, and I'm just going to stay around this area up here, so in case the kids come out and they need help or for whatever reason, and also in case another person comes, so I'll just wait at the reception. Okay, guys, so no one came, and it's almost 4 a.m., and that's when I wake the children up. I know that is very early, but it's summer camp, so I'm just going to go ahead and say morning. Even though I cannot spell. Oh, Bob's already up. Morning. Can't spell, but I'll say breakfast is on the table. Okay, so hopefully they will come in. They will eat their breakfast. It's still dark outside, but yeah. Make sure. Oh, and Bob had a bad dream. What a shame. Okay, so once they have eaten their breakfast, we are going to go ahead and I'll ask them to shower up and get themselves ready for the day. Okay, so now they're all ready for the day. We usually start the day with some amazing camp songs because, you know, we gotta do that to get the day starting on a good note. Okay, so once we have done camp songs, I'm gonna ask the kids to go swimming. Just as Midden has said there. So let's go swimming, guys. Okay, so there we go. I think we're going to go to the cafe now, guys. So let's go ahead and do that. I'll just say, let's go to cafe. Okay, so we just went to that cafe. It was amazing, and we had our lunch there. So now we're just going to chill, and I'll just say, you guys can chill. There you go, guys. Someone came to get a shower, and Pink1847 saying hi to you guys. Wait, guys. I've just got news that these guys fell in the trap that we got Bob and Vet in yesterday. I better go build mode real quick. But I don't want this girl to get stuck, so. Okay, guys, seems like Bob, he's trying to get me back or something for trapping him because he is now trying to trap the girls. That's kind of sad. Okay, so it's coming to 6 o'clock, and I'm going to make dinner. Okay, so I'm just going to put dinner on the table. And just like that, dinner is ready. Okay, guys, so the kids are now here for dinner. Trapped again. Bob is just being bad. He's just trying to get me back for what I did to him. Well, listen, don't be mean to the other girls here. We've got Panda and Mission and Blossom. Thank you for you guys to being in this video. You've made it awesome. Okay, and then after that, we do a little camp song and we just go to bed. That's pretty much it. Okay, and then I'll just say bedtime, and these guys need to go to bed. Okay, right. Well, Bob, you can get to bed. Bob is just creeping me out, guys. And pretty much that is today's video over. That's the day in the life of my summer camp. If you guys want to come, follow me on Roblox and join my game when I am playing Bloxburg. And just come up and ask me. You can be in one of my YouTube videos and you can join my summer camp. Thank you all so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!